Francis. Well played to Shannon. Francis. He loves... It's there! He loves that! And Kennedy was left looking at space. No wonder he's disgusted. He never even moved. Francis loves this situation, and he's just the man to have a pop, and they allowed him the space and the time, and Kennedy was just left hopelessly misplaced. He never even took off. 1-0 after 5 minutes. That's McQueen. Ball. Good ball too to Keegan. The only support is now arriving. It's Shannon Lane and Beattie. And again, 2-0. And what a start for this goalkeeper, Stuart Kennedy. Two in 2 minutes. And again, he was left. Keegan, a good break from Ball's through ball. It was a very nice pass from Ball. Keegan looked up. Arriving was Shannon, and also there was Beattie, and Beattie so good in the air, and Kennedy must have lost his geography, surely, because he should have had that beyond doubt. He's out of trouble. Dalglish. He's got Pauline Roos here, number 9. So unlucky. The drive was fast enough to beat the goalkeeper, but it struck the post. Tremendous move by Scotland. Dalglish going at the defender. Parlane drifted wide, and it beat Clements. Khan, nice feint. Number 6, Rioch, on that favourite left foot. Willie Ormond must be more satisfied now after that disastrous start. Shannon. Keegan, series of 1-2s, Bell. 3-0! Again, the ball to the goalkeeper's right. Don Revie out to celebrate. 3-0 with 5 minutes left to half-time, and Kennedy has missed out on his right hand 3 times in succession. The ball broke slightly after that wonderful series of bontos. Poor Colin Bell, and when he got the chance, again the goalkeeper couldn't reach it with his right hand. Number 8, Conn for Scotland. Watson missing out, McDougall. Peel for hands, as he can. Watson missing out with that right foot. McDougall turns, and it looked like hands. Rick with a penalty. So composed, he had time to stop and think about it. The pause and then the ball beautifully placed where Clements hadn't got a hook. Parlane, good back header. McDougall. Todd. Oh. Put it across Duncan. And again, Scotland can say they were unlucky. And Colin Todd, usually so immaculate, has been in trouble several times in this game. He never saw Duncan. That might have been lucky to give Francis a chance to hit it. And again. Deflected. And it's there. Just cannot believe his luck. Nothing is going right for the goalkeeper at all. Francis is second. This was telegraphed because they rehearsed it really once and the referee stopped it. But the goalkeeper was unlucky because it was deflected by a Scottish player. And poor Kennedy must wonder what he's done to deserve this. Ball with a kick. Good chip. And he almost got his way through and lost it in the post. And finally, number 9. Johnson. 5-1 for England, an incredible deflections from post and crossbar. That was Keegan. The goalkeeper didn't get it. It came off the bar. Watson hit the post. And finally, the man who put it away was Johnson. England 5, Scotland 1. Good evening, what presumably will be defeat. Still trying to support the side. That's Johnson. Shannon. And he mishit it and cleared by McGrain. But the Scottish defence was in tatters. Ryok, Hutchison, number 3 McGrain, Hutchison, the shot was splendid and the save superb. Hutchison had that, arrowed for the top corner, beautifully struck and wonderfully well saved by Clements. Ball, Bell with space. Got a corner. And McQueen's got crap, and the whistle's gone anyway as McQueen goes down, and Don Revie walks out to acknowledge a famous victory for England. 5-1, and the spectators have burst on the field, a few youngsters, but the bulk have been held back. Don Revie, congratulations.